urging the court quite insistently that it's impossible to really make a balanced decision in the situation with other aspects of the video completely not before the court.
And then to get to an appellate court and ask for review and a stay there. If there are no further questions, Your Honor.
I wanted the defendant to be able to appeal my ruling because it's his right. I gave extra, went overboard and gave him 2 extra days beyond what I believe the law requires. And I believe the media's position is 100% consistent with Chapter 119, the very statute we're referring to, which says immediate compliance. And we all know that Chapter 119 is very strict in that regard. To the point where at this juncture, I believe if I were to give any extra time, I believe that would be an abuse of discretion as far as the writ of certiorari on the other side of the case. So for that reason, I'll deny further stay as requested.